A pity, but you're right. I was rather hoping we could stay like this a little while longer. But I suppose all good things have to come to an end. Take care of yourself, Rin. I'll leave Elise's rescue to you. No matter what it takes, please... Why are you shaking your head? Right! So, do you have an escape plan? Alright then. I never imagined I'd be running away from here with you at my side. Elise is going to be so envious.
Back to our room.
There are a lot of very strong people here, so try to keep your voice down.
Not to worry.
Set up and hit off.
I'm surprised. It's not dirty at all in here.
Maybe it's because the ship's newly built?
My turn! Ha!
It's my turn!
You just using hot.
My turn!
Too
slow! Here I go. Ha! Now! You're finished!
Bradley! Arcus, activate! Ha!
My turn! Okay, it's safe for now.
I've got a item on health and that EP will cover on the field while walking.
It's my turn!
Let's move back!
She can't affect me. Let's go.
Here I go! Sit! Now!
Ha! Bradley!
Let's move!
Mechanical monsters?
They're called archaisms.
Sit!
I don't suppose escaping through the windows would be an option.
Probably not. We'll have to do this the long way.
Here I go! Ha! Here I go! Yeah! We'll cut our own path! Here I go! There! Ha!
Bradley!
Ah! Let's move. There. Ha!
I missed it again.
My turn. Here I go. That's the power of the eight leaves. Shocked how skilled you are with arts.
You are? You're so sweet.
Enemy sighted. Let's take him out. Mm-hmm. My turn. Sit.
Right.
Oh, keep it going. It's already on me.
My turn. Ha! My turn. Ha!
Gladly, Arcus, activate.
Let's move. Ha! That's the power of the eight leaves.